PC players keep complaining about Modern Warfare 2 crashing, and well guys, when you treat your PC like a $5 hooker, what do you expect to happen? Now, I've had no issues other than, you know, the UI being absolutely terrible, but I think we can all agree on that.